Hey, good to see you back. I'm Dave Menzel with Vintage King. Now that you've started to build your own patches and explore how you can get the most out of your modular synth, you'll notice how important it is to have a mixer module. Lucky for us, the Make Noise Shared system has both the OptoMix and the Mod2Mix, which offers two inputs each and the ability to link them together to create more complex mixes. In my current patch, I'm utilizing both sides of the DPO to generate two tones that can be completely independent from one another or modulate one another based on my control panel settings. I'm taking the sawtooth waveform output from VCA and going into channel one of the Mod2Mix. Now I can create additional modulation here before I then take the output of channel two and go into channel one of the Opto-Mix. I'm also taking the final output from VCO-B of the DPO, and in addition to the wave shaping I've already done, I'm now going to patch into channel two of the Opto-Mix. Now I have a way to blend these two signals smoothly in an interactive way and in response to all the other sound processing and modulating I'm doing within the DPO itself to begin with. With this type of setup, you can really explore how the two sides of the DPO can play with and against each other. In my current setup, I then have the Opto-Mix feeding the Photogene, then into the Echophone, and into the Herbverb, which is the end of my signal chain. The coolest part of the Make Noise shared system and modular synths in general is that they just offer so much flexibility and they leave you a ton of possibilities to explore. Thank you for watching this video series on modular synthesizers. I have to say that the Make Noise shared system is remarkable, and I'm really excited to play with it some more and create some wild patches. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more updates on modular synths and other awesome gear from Vintage King. I'm Dave Menzel signing off.